गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शन अमुरे, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्रॉप वीड एसोसिएशन अंडर द कोर्स ऑफ वीड मैनेजमेंट इन हॉर्टिकल्चरल क्रॉप्स। क्रॉप वीड एसोसिएशन, वीड पजेस मेनी ग्रोथ कैरेक्टर्स एंड एडेप्टेशन विच इनेबल देम टू एक्सप्लॉयट सक्सेसफुली द न्यूमरस इकोलॉजिकल नीचेस लेफ्ट अनऑक्युपाइड बाय द क्रॉप कल्चर। द वीड कॉम्पीट विथ हिमसेल्फ्स विथ एंड ऑल्सो विथ द क्रॉप प्लांट्स। अमोंग द मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट एडेप्टेशन रिलेवेंट टू कॉम्पिटिटिव एडवांटेजेस आर प्रॉपरली सिंक्रोनाइज जर्मिनेशन, रैपिड इस्टेब्लिशमेंट एंड ग्रोथ ऑफ सीडलिंग्स, टॉलरेंस टू शेडिंग इफेक्ट बाय द क्रॉप or by other weeds at the time of establishment, quick response to available soil moisture, nutrients, adaptation to the most severe climatic situation of the habitat, adaptation to the edaphic regimes, relative immunity, to the post-seeding soil disturbances, practices and resistance to herbicide that are used. Some of the weeds are associated weeds, that means for example, in mart, that is amaranthus varieties are mostly present in all vegetable crops, and also some of the parasitic weeds like amarvel are present in lucerne, etc. Crop weed competition, weeds appear much more adapted to agroclimatic systems, agroecosystem that are croplands. Without interference by man, weeds would easily wipe out the croplands. This is because of their competition for nutrients, moisture, light and space, which are the principal factors of production of crop. Generally, an increase in on kilogram of weeds, weed growth will decreases 1 kilogram of crop growth. In competition for nutrients, weeds usually absorb mineral nutrients faster than many crop plants and accumulate them in their tissues in a relatively larger amounts. For example, amaranthus accumulates over 3% of nitrogen dry weight bases and are termed as nitrophilus. Then Acaranthus aspera accumulate phosphorus with over 1.5%. So Chenopodium species and Portulaca species, K lover, that is potassium lovers, with over 1.3% of inner dry matter, decrease 1 kilogram of crop growth. The associated with is responsive to nitrogen, and it utilizes more of the applied nitrogen than the crop plants. Example, nitrogen uptake by Echinocola krusgili is more than the rice. So the weeds are more nutrient accumulator than the plant. Then competition for moisture. In a general, for production producing equal amount of dry matter, weeds inspire more water than to most of our crop plants. It becomes increasingly critical with increasing soil moisture stress as found in arid and semi-arid areas. As a rule, C4 plants utilize water more efficiently, resulting in more biomass per unit of water. Then Cynodon dactylon had almost twice a high transpiration rate as pearl millet. In weedy fields, soil moisture may be exhausted by the time crop reaches to the fruiting stage, that is the peak consumptive use period of the crop, causing significant loss in crop yields. Then say third number factor is crop competition for light. It may commence early flowering very early in the season if dense weed growth smothers the crop seedlings. It becomes important element of crop weed competition when moisture and nutrients are plentiful. In dryland agriculture, in years of normal rainfall, the crop weed competition is limited to nitrogen and light. Unlike competition for nutrients and almost and moisture, once weed shade a crop plants, increased light intensity cannot benefit it. Then competition for space, CO2, crop feed competition for space, it is a requirement for CO2, and the competition may occur under extremely crowded plants community condition. A more efficient utilization of carbon dioxide by the C4 plants, weeds may contribute to their rapid growth over C3 types of crop. Other factors, effect of weed and crop densities. Increasing the density is decreasing the crop yield, but the weed density and crop yield relationship is not linear. For example, in a fodder sorghum or maize fodder, due to high population of fodder, the plant smothering effect on weeds. Effect of weed and crop spaces. Effect of species effect. Weed spaces effect. Both weed and crop spaces differ in their competing ability in a community at similar community. This is primarily because of difference in their growth and habitat. Allelopathic effect, rooting depth. Gokhru and wild mustard, due to their fast growing leaves that shed ground heavily. Second number, crop spaces and varietal effect. Differ in competing ability with weed among their winter grains. The decreasing order of weed competing ability is wheat. Competition and slow growing and short height crops. For this reason, dwarf and semi-dwarf varieties are more susceptible for the weed competition. Then, effect of soil on weed crop competition. Soil reaction, soil fertility, and also the effect of climatic influences, temperature, humidity, rainfall, etc. And effect of cropping practices. Different cropping practices are also responsible for the competition of weed for the crop. Thank you. Thank you for watching.